So now it's all up to the driver's skills and how they flex, of course.